Pensando na me. Perdóname, perdóname.
So why is this taking forever? What the fuck? What the fuck is wrong with this place? There we go.
Let me guess, the BTS always yapping?
Should be only in a secure compartment of your vehicle unless class 2s are on scene or unless a scene has already class 2.
Excuse me.
Another thing, no outrageously stacking ammo. One stack from armory per patrol. With that being said,
and y'all hearing it about class 2s.
What looked to be a fucking armory in their pockets. We're not terrorists or officers. We don't need millions of rounds in our pockets.
Well, y'all hear that shit?
And on top of that last thing, one class 2 in the pockets per officer. Does that make sense?
Mm-hmm.
Yep. Right.
Attend to all units, being the fact that we have a good amount of officers on, let's try to break up sheriffs in the county, on the highways, and city, state, and city.
Check.
10-2.
Did we all copy that?
10-4.
10-4.
Nice. 251 to 620 direct. Two 51 to 210 direct. Which are 20?
I'm in the city for a quick second, then running back up to the county.
Sam 4, can I meet you at the county?
Yeah, give me about 5 mics or so.
10-4, take your time.
Somebody to track a missing vehicle.
Oh, look at this guy.
Oh.
Just so everyone's aware, there is a trash bin inside of RPD instead of dropping everything random places on the floor.
Yeah, I saw some ammo in the garage.
Yo, my dude do got a big old forehead.
How long did Ballhead say he was going to take before he gets back up here?
Before what?
Before he gets back up here?
I have no idea.
Yeah, he said on the radio, I just didn't hear him. I just said like 5 minutes or some shit.
Yeah, it kind of cut out when I heard it. Old Crown Vic, look at that.
Here?
They were on earlier. I don't know where they went.
Yeah, Mercy's around here somewhere.
Yeah, he was down MRP earlier. I don't know if he's up here.
So let's say there's a 95 that needs medical transfer quick. There's no EMS, and they ask for us, like, able to do that if
they're not serious. You understand that corruption of LEO is not tolerated. If found corrupt, you can have your passport revoked and or be fired or terminated from your position or job. You can also be arrested and charged for any crimes that you commit while on the job. All right. Let's see. I have multiple officers that are you're on scene and two criminals are fighting. Tell me how you would de-escalate the situation.
I would try to break them up as soon as possible, once broken up. each of their stories see who their aggressor was and who was defending themselves. Say, for example, they were fighting over a girl, and, you know, have both of them come aside, you know, talk with each one, get their story to see who was the aggressor and who was the defender, and then go and speak with the guy that was defending himself and ask him if he wants to press charges on the aggressor. And if he doesn't, maybe we don't press charges. If he does, then we would then arrest that other individual for assault. And if it's just over something like they're fighting over a girl and they don't want to press charges, I mean, like, come on now. We're all grown adults here, you know? They're just fighting over something petty. You're like, what's worth arresting them if they don't want to press charges, you know?
Okay. Alright, so the situation between them escalates and one draws a knife. Using force of force, what are you allowed to use?
Knife is a deadly weapon, so I would either then I would pull out my gun because he could stab me or my officers, or he could stab the person at hand.
Okay. All right. So matching force with force. I pull out a bat. What are you going to use?
Taser.
So I take that bat and I'm now swinging at you with the intent to kill or down you.
I would then pull out my gun and discharge it at you.
Okay. Multiple suspects, all using class 1 weapons.
What up,
you have no backup and you're by yourself.
Yeah, I kind of need a new badge.
Class 1s. There's no reason for you to use class 2s because that's...
You need what?
You want to make it fair across the board.
I need a new badge.
So, actually fair in the situation with matching force and force. You're outnumbered with no backup. You are authorized to use your class 2.
Okay. I didn't know that.
Yeah, so in that situation, you have multiple guns on you and you're the only person up. If you're going to go down with the fight, right?
Yeah. I got you.
What's wrong with your bed?
It was stolen off of me.
All right, so you have a 95. You're transporting to Bolingbrook.
Huh?
Along the way, you see Rodriguez in an active gunfight. 251. Rodriguez goes down. I'm the only one left. I'm screaming on comms. I need backup. I need help. What do you mandate?
Mandated, even though I do have a...
gracias, señor.
Mandated to lock my vehicle and go help you due to the fact you're the only officer left. And
you're not gonna go find my wife.
That is incorrect. So in this case,
yo, you are lucky we have a freaking station full of people. Nah, you lucky. Bitch, you better get the fuck up out of my car.
Hell no, force me.
Fucking hate you. Do you want me to take one or two recruits? Because yesterday I got stuck with two of them. You know what? How many recruits do we have?
Shit, like 9?
What?
So we got...
Hey, Ned, can you come up to the meeting room? Savage and look for your car.
We got 941, A. Luck inside. 949, C. Frank. 948, J. Ivory inside.
We'll probably lose half the cops, you know, because... You know, they only come to work to get promoted, then they're leaving.
Shit, you know that ain't me. Oh, you talking about LSPD?
Saying, you know those LSPD people. You know?
Shit, I know. I walked in, and I felt weird. I was like, "Hold on, this is our station still?"
Yeah, they don't never keep the lights on. I was confused.
Shit, you and me both. I was gonna introduce myself to the chief, but I didn't want to waste my breath.
Yeah, man, I got people getting area started too right now.
Hello?
Hey, what's up, babe?
Nothing.
Hey, who's 144?
I don't know. I'd have to look at the roster.
Take a look, and then take a look at spam.
Okay.
Not a good look.
Two to any available BCSO, FTO. I need you to pick up a cadet. Anybody got space? 251, 241, 231, anybody?
Two, five, one's out here, but I got like three other cadets out here.
241, 231, do you guys have cadets? Triple two to 241, direct. You got space for a cadet, or you got one?
Cap, if you have
triple two to 231.
Hello, hello, hello. Hello?
Nope. Hey Juan, just grab somebody, okay?
Alright, I'll grab the new one inside them. Everybody else is like there. Thank you.
What about this guy over here? Facing the wall. I'm gonna put him in the corner.
Yup.
So if you want a trick or two.
Right, we got cadets up their ass, so we need to,
Juan's gonna take one.
Thinking.
Yeah, so I'm gonna put him as a deputy. He knows his stuff. Like
yeah,
said,
yeah, yeah.
He can't be a spot, so he'll be 272.
Did he give you access to the, email?
He has access to the email right now. We have to actually promote him.
No, he's I know, one. Did you
get access me. To
the actual email? Was it you that told me that you didn't have access?
I can promote up.
No, I'm talking about, the roster.
Are there any more BCSO cadets? Need to ride along. Therefore, 241 score 10-8.
Oh, is it just me in here?
Yeah, I was wondering why you were in the back.
Oh, well, because I was talking with Ivy, you know, through email, and I thought we were both going with you, so I told him just fucking bump me when to get in the car, and then I saw y'all pull up, and I just had my headset off, so I just got in the back.
I think he jumped into somebody else.
Oh, okay.
Show 268 back 10.
Well, I might have to drive. I'm having some headaches.
121 to 154.
It's 154.
You come out to the MRPD. We're having a promotion ceremony.
Alright, I'm gonna help this guy out. All he needs is a little impound.
But once everybody gets their. Once everybody gets promoted, they're all gonna go off duty from LSPD. Call it now. He said it's in the water. Ain't no fucking. 251's gonna be off with that 911 call.
Hey, cabrons, I need help.
Cabron, what happened, fam?
Fool, these bikes, my homie, he tried to show me a cool jump, and he was a terrible driver. Like, look at it. Look, this is mine, and look at I made further.
Where's he
this
at?
This is his. That's his. I don't know. He's gone. He's like, I'm going to get out of here. I figure it out. I'm like, okay, fine. Scumbag. And then, yeah, that's his car, because you guys don't mind impounding them.
Whose black car is this?
Not mine. That one is used for transportation from here to the impound lot, which I tried and then I just couldn't figure out how.
I was back. Who's to an Arnaldo.
I don't know. It was just here. Like, I don't know.
Alright, I'll go impound this one over here.
This one just, I think somebody also tried hitting this jump and then it was here.
So it was here when you already landed.
Yeah, it was just, was it? Yeah, I think it was here when we were just hitting the jump.
So what did you mean by you were using it to transport?
We were using the tow truck to transport, and then I couldn't figure out how to get down here. So I jumped from there.
Jeez, there's some shallow water, you're right.
I didn't feel too good after that. It's a good thing I got some trusty bandages on me.
Yeah, this looks like a local car.
What? Alrighty, I'm gonna go to the promotional.
I appreciate it, thank you.
You want me to drive?
Yeah, please.
We're not pushing this back to me.
Can I get, this is 222, let me get 251 to BCSO and 268. Back to Mr. Quinn.
224 plus one to the latest injured person out on Smoke Tree Road.
Show 268 in route.
Show 251 plus one in route, 247. You should ask,
hell of a ceremony to fire people.
Oh, the ceremony's for LSPD. I don't think
so. Oh, yeah, we're cooked then. This is that fire, get fired or resign.
That's what I said. Once everybody gets promoted from LSPD, I bet you we're going to lose like 90% of them. Yeah. All at once, they're going to get promoted just 10 seconds. You seen that spammer of that LSPD officer?
Nah, what did he say?
Ooh, it was a heat unit. Fucking crashed into a local car that crashed into another car. A group of cars with citizens all outside.
Nice.
Hey, we have some people blocking up the garage entrance to MRPD.
Sounds like a personal problem, LSPD.
A bus and multiple cars.
Is driving
948 plus one's en route to MRPD.
It is, it was good knowing you.
Well, should I go up there too? Or is it LSPD doing it? Oh, jeez.
I'm just curious how you're gonna promote a bunch of cops that haven't been to work.
Right?
That's show 224 plus.
Congratulations there, buddy.
A little, what? Congratulations for what? A little birdie told me LSPD's talking hella shit about us right now.
Fuck them. We'll stay up in the county. Let them do their own shit.
Right?
Fuck. I mean, I got into one guy's shit the other day because Cliff had a class 2 on his back, but it wasn't there in my eyes or his eyes. He's like, "What are you doing with a class 2? And I was like, "What is it to you?" He's like a senior police officer rank or whatever. I was like, "Well, how about this? How about you mind your own business in your department? We'll mind our own business in our department."
Once they all get promoted, 90% of them are going to go off there.
Right.
Then we're going to be the ones responding to all their calls again.
Mm-hmm. Hell, we'll just stay up. We'll just stay up north, man. Let the city go run rapid.
Three plus one has arrived at MRP.
Sorry.
This door is unlocked.
Perez.
Am I interrupting?
No. Perfect timing.
Yes, sir.
I told you this was coming. I've been keeping an eye on you. You've been getting some great remarks from your fellow deputies, especially in BCSO, especially in the morning time.
time for you to level up, man. Your new call sign would be 243.
Me?
Yes, you.
243?
Huh? 243. Oh, shit. Appreciate it. You would know, a
corporal, yeah. Appreciate it. Thank you.
See, that's what the congratulations was.
Yeah, I was wondering. I was like, congratulations, I made it up here.
You made it up here without crashing. Good job. Now if we can just get this Mercy guy to do you some work.
243?
948.
Yeah, sorry, 243. I'm in the roster right now.
You got him stopped right now.
Yeah, you're good.
I gotta change channels, man.
We'll be in a slow 1080.
Oop. Gotta get him a new badge.
Yeah, I just got this one too.
Probably throw it in the trash. Unless you want to keep it. Put it in like a car or something, keep them all.
Yeah, that's a good idea.
Alright, speeds have increased. We're now going.
When you're gonna be 251. Then.
Alrighty.
I said 24.
Vehicles blocking the MRP parking lot.
243.
243. Alright, give me a second.
Mercy, can you do badges too?
Continuing.
Yeah, I can do badges.
Okay, cool.
Alley.
Congratulations to the both of you guys.
Thank you, sir. Over Elgin into the alley, came out.
Take good care of that call sign.
I will.
Now going east on Vespucci.
Whoa. Hey.
Right. Hello.
Do me a favor, guys. Clock in, clock out.
He was on top of his head.
Yeah, I didn't see that.
Yeah. Well, fuck.
251's gonna be on the final 10-7.
We're now stopped.
All
right. Congratulations, promotion, guys. You guys are updated in MDT. I would advise your next move, especially since you're going up to sergeants, besides your FTO tags, to start trying to get qualified for some of these certs. You know, Moto's always looking for people. If you can pass the heat trial, we need one more for heat. Air One is always a good thing.
Yeah, I plan on doing my Air One here shortly.
What is this demo for?
Back on the 1080 going west on Alti Street. Now going south of Strawberry Ave.
Out on it. How many offers do you have on that 80?
All right.
Say that again.
You guys should be good to go. You guys are gonna go back to 1080.
No.
Oh, I need some badges. Right. Right.
Yeah, I need a badge. Right.
Take three.
Oh, shit.
Yeah, there's three units. Just stay on it. If it's three, it's fine. Just bump it up a tack.
Quinn, there you go. There you go.
Appreciate it.
Mm-hmm. Congratulations, fellas.
Thank you, sir.
Make me proud.
Thank you.
Hey, you heard me about the Air One on the roster.
You have Air One, sir?
Yeah, I got asserted today.
Alright, ready to hit the road?
Yep.
Did a GTR now. Stuff now.
Just put my car and pull it back out.
Way.
Come on, guys. Alright, you're making eastbound Adam Devil Boulevard. He's gonna highway blast. I'm in a Vic, so I'm not gonna keep eyes. Well, and crashing is not gonna help. He went onto the highway. Okay, guys. I'm gonna go grab a repair.
Hell yeah, Sergeant. Congrats.
just a corporal.
Oh, corporal. Oh, there you go. Well, congrats nonetheless.
Appreciate it.
You want to stay up here or you want to go down to the city?
Triple two back 10-8. What's the active?
Slow 80. We lost visual on 80.
173, come to the 173, come to the garage after.
He got out of a slow car, jumped in GTR, rammed his way out of a box.
You seen that video I was talking about?
On Yammer? Or Spammer? Let me see.
It's about, let's see, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 7, 8, 9, close down. Zico Fresh, or respam at least.
Oh, Jesus.
That's what I said.
That's crazy. What happened to that guy?
Probably got promoted, to be honest.
As he should. Fuck him, honestly. Because I guarantee you, those are probably the same dudes that were doing the bullshit earlier.
174, I'm being a 1080 with a white and color two-door sports car. I'm taking a left, facing
to be fair, 144 is probably one of the only LSP officers I'd probably get along with.
Blue on the go.
Cool people.
He definitely should have looped back and at least checked if they were good.
So
taking a left now.
Hey, so how long does the ride along shit usually last for?
Fourth Avenue. Can I please have?
Any additional? Low end, 24-48 hours.
Call off, please.
10 forward. We're still continuing on west on Hamwick Avenue. Entering Boulevard Del Perro, taking a left near the J store now. Taking a now southbound on Mad Wayne.
Is that like in-game clock time or just like IRL?
I would say IRL.
Suspect 10:50.
Like not 24 o'clock.
You're left now passing the Lego Garage. Southbound on North Crawford Drive. The Burger Shop. Passing the Chinese Memorial, now taking a left near the LTD in the Basalt. Passing Red Line, now taking a left.
Oh my God.
Passing Red Line, about to pass the Senior Ponds on Callis Avenue, taking a right now. We're now heading eastbound on San Andreas Avenue, passing the Red Garage. Going on lower upper Power Street. Doing opposite ways of traffic. Taking a right now.
Yeah, what'd you want?
Taking a left near MRPD.
What do you mean, what I want?
You called me, but I was busy. What'd you want?
Going east on LT Street, taking a right behind MRPD.
What do you want me for?
Now heading eastbound on Lincoln Avenue, taking another right now.
Any available
always has my pink handcuffs.
I'm right here on it. Looks like an illegal race.
Did you get promoted?
Yeah.
To what?
Continuing down south.
Senior officer?
What?
Senior officer.
Lord. Step a game up.
Westbound Innocence Boulevard.
Shut up. We move a little bit slower, okay?
Making a right towards Benny's.
Y'all move slow, you said? No, that's a fact.
Shut up.
How many people got promoted and instantly clocked out after?
Continuing straight north Alta Street.
You say you're not sure?
He's going into Alta Street.
Said no one.
He's gonna come out the other way.
No one.
Yeah.
So today's LSPD day, okay, because they got promoted. So they're not gonna show up tomorrow. God.
Well, it ain't my fucking problem.
It's not your problem.
East Vespucci Boulevard.
It's not.
When I passed you earlier, I heard you guys talking about class twos and shit, like rules and engagement and shit. What was that about?
I mean, it's just the SOP guidelines.
I mean, if y'all read the SOPs, it wouldn't have to be read to y'all.
Hey,
I don't know, but I don't know.
Go grab the heat unit.
Goodbye, I'll see you soon. I'm in trouble later.
I'll show you what the numbers for the heat. I have heat out right now as well. North Hallwick, westbound Hallwick. Right, North Power Street.
Running parallel.
Quick left. West Spanish Avenue. He's still following the race.
And boy, he went down this route again. I think it's a lap race, so he's gonna take a tit left up here, yep.
Southbound Eastbourne Way. Making a quick right on West Hallwick Avenue.
And take a left near that parking garage. He's gonna go past the J store.
Interesting 50.
Hello, great streamer. I'm ready to propose.
Following the race.
No, thank you.
You go. We're now heading southbound on Mad Wade. He's gonna go down a Movie Star Way, so get ready. Continuing westbound on Heritage Way, we're about to enter the movie studio. We left here now near the Rainbow Garage.
Did he just say Rainbow Garage?
I'll take a left on that
LTD
spot near Little Soul, right here. I'm gonna take a left near Red Line. what? I'll go near the, I don't have spikes.
What land is that? Yeah.
I'm gonna go near Alta Street. I don't have spikes, though. Does anyone have spikes?
You could spike behind PD if he's doing that same turn that he's doing around PD. Get there now.
Dead for all, run down now. Or, it's gonna be too late.
Alright, I just ran someone over. We're still continuing Adams up Boulevard. He's gonna be headed towards Alta Street. He's finishing the race, so if we can get some spikes set up towards the end near Power Street.
Let me see about that. I could probably do that. Wait, where?
Looks like he's taking that same route where he's headed up Alta Street. He's gonna be ending, what, Power? Is that where he was at last time?
What you call
crap. Never mind. Well, maybe. Oh, I'm too late. I didn't even see him come by.
Did you guys lose eyes?
Hey, what's your call sign again?
949.
There's one over here.
He's probably continuing the race.
Right, which he comes out of Alta Street, right?
Is that him?
He bet. It's gonna be a what white vehicle. White vehicle, white sedan vehicle, blue underglow.
Okay.
He came out of Alta Street last time. Seven-four, we're out to the latest 1090.
159 plus one, same traffic.
Rodriguez, are you chasing someone?
Yeah, back up. Q10's gonna be on a traffic stop. We're gonna be southbound Glory Way. Occupants unknown, two doors.
Ooh, I haven't seen that one.
10-4, 453's on your 6.
Triple 276 to this break in.
243 plus 1, same traffic.
The flag motorcycle outside. Break the inner ring, tech 2. Back up to my location.
10-4, 150, I'm in route.
24 plus 2, 76.
We're about
to microwave. 150, 10-23. You call, sir. Give me a green, never mind. Red Porsche here.
Yeah. Please. Secure the scene. I got one suspect on the top. Unknown occupants here, so I don't know how many else left on the scene. We got that red Porsche circling around. Let's have that red Porsche leave the scene. I'm gonna get units on me to help push up.
Temple.
Fucking lost it there. Shit, missed the turn.
Copy.
He just came out.
Yeah, I don't think anybody's in the county.
No problem, cause he didn't come out with anything. So as long as he's clear, no robbery items. He's free to go. The one with the TV is definitely caught. We'll just clear the scene of the other one.
Right, can I have an officer on the top floor to reach the property and check if anything inside?
Second floor was the property. Second floor.
10-4.
Thank you, Frank Gallagher.
Back inside of that house.
That guy's clear as a suspect. He actually lives here in this house.
Oh, 10-4.
I have projectiles inside, so I'll take photos.
10-4, take projectiles. Make sure you read him as Miranda rights. He is now being detained and questioned. Cadet, read him his rights, please, and thank you.
Read his rights before you ask him anything.
Here,
Just uncuff him real quick.
Man, I ain't gonna run. You guys have like seven officers around me.
Not uncuff him.
Attorney
present,
all right, all right.
If available.
I'm gonna let him put that TV down.
I promise. I promise. Just point your tasers at me. I don't care. I can't. This is hurts. No, I didn't understand that. I'm sorry.
Let me get you over here.
Read him again.
You have the right to remain silent. Anything you say,
I'll have you guys start clearing the bike. Get a name, get the screenshots, get the pictures that you need. Post them in the evidence for the arresting officer.
Yeah, I understand. Okay. Charged by the state. If available. Do you understand these rights, sir?
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Please let me put this TV down.
No, you don't have to hold that TV.
Yeah.
You guys should do a training report. How do I put that in MDT?
So when you create the initial report itself, instead of creating an incident report, you're creating a PD field training report.
Anyone testing for GSI yet?
Test them now because it is raining. Hey, I need y'all to get the fuck up out of here right now. I know y'all live here and shit.
My bad.
We're in an active crime scene. No, no disrespect. No disrespect. You know what I'm saying?
My bad.
I'm just gonna a quick swab and test you for GSI real quick, okay?
Alright, sure.
Oh, well.
Might be a little difficult. I'm kinda bashing you with the TV back there.
I know, I'm gone around it.
Do we have the mic process?
You tested positive for GSI.
Yep, we got the screenshots, photos,
I promise you tested. You tested
what?
Positive, man.
I literally didn't even shoot.
Hey, get to make sure you take a photo of that evidence.
Yeah, yeah, I got it.
Mm-hmm.
Alright, I'm gonna go to the station and run the projectiles. Who's arresting him? Because I'll tell you the investigative.
This is my cadet right here. He cuffed him.
Alright.
Wrong place.
So
I ain't gonna do anything.
Alright, we'll meet you down there in MRPD.
Alright, sounds good. I'll stay on this tack so we can talk.
Sir, can you stay
over here? He's running.
I'm running. I'm going to the police car. Please let me put this down.
Alright. You guys have photos of the bike. I got registration in the evidence locker for you.
All right.
Perfecto. I'm gonna go to impound this thing.
Detain that guy. Property. This guy doing this stupid shit right here. Detain him.
This is private property. All right.
So, in an active crime scene where a murder took place, we don't need a warrant. We do not.
No.
This is an active crime scene where a murder took place, an actual crime. The witness, the suspect in question, was actually carrying it, tested positive for GSR, and has the weapon on him.
Private property. I want a warrant.
We don't have to give you a warrant for the house that we actually created.
I'm a judge, mate. I am the judge. The fuck? You're a judge?
Definitely not the judge. Yes. And two, it is illegal to park your car over here.
No, it's not. It's private property.
Sir, this is not private property. It's actually owned by Dynasty 8, which is not a private property.
Because it is owned by me.
Okay. You own this entire building, is what you're saying.
I own this door to my left.
So you own the door, not the entire property. We're not having here for the door. Okay. This is not your front porch in a residential area where an apartment complex is.
Yes. I own it. I do not rent it. I own it.
Okay. You rent or own it. Your house and an apartment. You do not own the stairs, the actual tenant, or the building owner. Unless you can produce that. Produce it.
That little square, that little square where he was being fucking out.
Okay. That little square is where you were at. Where you're parked right now is illegally parked at this point.
Nope.
And how do you figure that?
Because I said so.
Because you said so. Well, the law dictates that you are not saying so. Go ahead and start the process. We don't get off the certification unless you can prove it.
He has a bolo.
Don't even try to run my plate. It's fake.
He has a bolo on him? Excellent.
Yeah, he's got a bolo on him.
It's funny how you want to clear the scene now, huh?
I'll go after him for a second until someone attaches.
Damn, sick ram.
We wanted him to clear the scene. He's baiting.
Yeah, he's gone.
Simple as that. Do we have the suspect in custody? Is he being transported to MRPD?
Yeah, well.
Alright, let's get both cadets down there so they can process this.
76 with the projectiles, I'll do that real quick.
I think he wants to see the process of... the process.
I'll go down to MRPD.
Yeah.
Alright.
He's at two cadets,
the other one might be Ivy, I think, but we can still head down there. Yeah.
That has the suspect.
Not worried him.
So... Careful, give me a couple of minutes, I'll have the report ready for you for the projectiles to match it up. Go.
Just check and go inside Grandma's house. Yeah, okay, wait, yeah.
What the fuck?
Yeah, just
this shit. Hold on. No,
I already
no,
have.
No,
I look the same as before.
Right,
I look the same as before.
Free to go.
I look the same as before. You good? I don't think you need to.
You get a mugshot every time you come here.
What's the point if I look the
you
same?
Got a nice little
because
mask on.
Because we
gotta
update.
You beautiful.
No, I gotta take off my mask. I can't have the same mask. I can't have a mask on.
Is it here?
Yes, in here.
Yeah,
you just gotta let him go. You gotta let him go.
Yeah, you can let him walk. When he's in here, unless he has. No issues.
Let me put
trying
my
to flee.
Stuff
let him
down.
Up.
Yeah, just let him go.
Yeah, learn that the hard way.
Learn what the hard way? I didn't even try to run.
Get not you. Way, calm down.
Get out the way, Aiden.
There
hold
you
on.
Go.
Where's the best place to take this?
Aiden's trying to put him
right
down.
There,
give me
right there. That's okay. that wall right there. There we go. Did you let him go?
Where's the knife one? I think he has attachment issues.
No,
he
yeah,
said what?
Literally.
Yeah.
949. I want him to watch the process.
I wish if I could. I'm just being manhandled.
Triple two to 949. Where you at?
1300 under.
Yeah. Oh,
under
dang! You got me just spinning around like that.
Let's hit him, mercy.
Let me go.
You said 444.
Let me go. You have to let me go first. Otherwise
there we go.
We just have
243 to 949.
And what about? I need to figure out.
Time for a keep going straight. I just seen him go by.
He didn't. He was holding me from inside.
Oh, no. So, breaking the inner ring, we caught the suspect. We have two cadets with them that are training, so they're processing evidence and writing a report.
Yeah, yeah,
I'm
in here.
I need $100.
They're done. They're going to Mac 10-8. They're on TAC 2 if you need to hear.
Yeah. 508.
Hey, what's up?
Hey, where you at, buddy?
We're doing mugshot.
Oh, you are? Okay. Perfect.
Yeah, I'm with them in here.
All right, perfect.
No, I was gonna put that on, but I can't.
Your wife still wants to transfer, right? Oh, he is? Okay. Your wife is still trying to transfer?
She does, but she heard that there's a policy coming out soon.
Okay. You're talking about the dating policy? Yeah, that might still be in effect.
Huh?
The dating policy? I know what you're talking about.
Yeah,
it usually happens.
I guess.
It usually happens where you have to separate if you work in the same departments. They just want to make sure that there's no nepotism. Because, you know, you being a higher rank and her being a regular officer, you could be playing favorites.
Yeah, no, I get what you're saying.
Yeah. But yeah,
she understands that.
Okay.
Hold on, come upstairs real quick. I think I just seen her blink.
Yeah, what she just clocked up on her now.
She did?
Yeah, I need to go get that money before I keep borrowing money from people.
You got a key change? If your key change,
what's up? Bye-bye!
What's up?
Mercy wants to know if you still want to transfer.
I mean, I will if it's not gonna cause a problem with that fucking policy.
I asked him about the policy, but he asked me first. He was like, is your wife still trying to transfer? I was like, she was, but she said about some policy. He's like,
he's talking to the chief.
He said the only thing that he would be concerned about is once the policy comes out, if you are in the department, since I'm a higher rank than you, that it might look like favorites.
I don't give a fuck.
That's what I told him. I was like, I get it, but...
Because guess what? I'm going to state as soon as that bitch opens.
Hey, BCSO is a step below it, so it's a stepping stone.
RC! I don't want to feel like, because I just got promoted and I don't want to transfer.
You want me to text him? I'll text him to come over here. I think they're talking about it.
Mercy!
What up, man? Text him, huh?
Mercy!
I'm coming.
I just want to go, didn't want to go up there and feel awkward because I just got promoted with him.
Oh, yeah. No worries. Like I said, I just wanted to see if you want to wait it out, you can wait it out. Food. I just started to go get some food and then fucking...
You need some 3D food?
I got a donut.
Be careful with that place. The janitor makes the donuts.
Well, they go in oil anyways. Everything's fried off. But anyways, I just don't want if the policy comes up. So, I mean, I was talking with Rodriguez, and he told me to wait it out until he opens state. But LSPD is just
happy where she's at.
I'm not. LSPD is so unstable.
I get it. So, I mean, here's the thing. We're trying to stabilize everything. If you feel like you can wait it out, wait it out. And then if he's giving you a referral to state, then take the state and move it. If not, then go to BCSO and chill out.
But is there a wait time if that would open quickly? 30
days.
More?
Usually transfers to 30 days.
All right, that's fine.
If you're
well,
trying to transfer to the same department.
So, but that's what...
Like, you can't go back to LSPD for 30 days.
I don't want to come back here.
I'm just telling you what the policy
says. No, I'm just... Yeah. So, read the policy and make your decision. I'm cool with it either way. I think
no, I'm going to go. I'm going to go over there. I'm going to go back home.
Okay. Let me talk to you.
I'm sorry, Chief.
Does he hear you? That's awkward.
I don't know.
Perez, check on your cadet.
And then go back to your name before
Rodriguez plan. I feel bad. Alright, well, good luck,
babe. What? No, don't leave me.
I have a cadet downstairs.
Don't leave me hanging.
Ow. Pick up my glasses.
No, pick up your own damn glasses.
Pick up my glasses. That's an order.
Please, shove that order up your ass.
Right with my own
first one I saw, and it was yours.
No, I can't do the badge. I need a new badge from somebody.
Salora. Are you running away?
Breathing in your face.
Some vandalism of government property too. Yeah. Grass, by the way.
Hey, you seen Frank?
Okay, I haven't seen last time I saw him.
Tell me where the other guys. Where's the other guy?
Shit, look at that. Assault at it.
Oh my goodness. Ain't no way you assault and assault for touching him through the what's it called? Bars. Hey, anyway, where's down. The other guy? Where is the other guy who had his hands up earlier? Where is he?
He's upstairs.
Is he being he better be arrested. Cause if I'm being arrested for taking stuff from grandma because she asked me to, that guy better be. For actually hitting the house, because he was the one who hit the house. Oh my goodness, why is the whole police force here?
Larry.
And the twins.
Yeah.
Can I talk to you for a second, Bill?
I get that silver bullet out again.
I showed the cadet how to do it. It does come back to you. So all the projectiles I picked up from that gun.
Okay.
He also did test positive GSR on scene when I tested him.
Awesome.
So I will finish the investigative.
Ain't no
on
way.
That.
Look at Spammer. I knew Rusty Browns was no good.
Okay.
There was another one in there, but it wasn't logged properly, so I can pull it up.
Once I pulled over that janitor the other day, and said he couldn't
the what?
That place was there was another evidence identifier I linked back to, but whoever did it didn't link it properly, so it wasn't from the
okay.
house.
Okay.
They gave us donuts, didn't they? Terrible.
So the five I picked up came back to it, but there was a six, but I couldn't track it.
Okay. So what are you saying the investigative report on what?
Fill out your,
for the house robbery.
So I took his mugshot and then brought him in the cell here.
It's no longer an
investigative
report.
Then I guess they didn't search with the scene, so or someone did. Got his firearm, took it upstairs, ran it, and it turns out that the firearm he had on him is connected to, like, I think two other crimes.
Yep. All right.
Nice.
All right.
So where's the other guy? Yeah, I don't know.
Let me show you,
where
bro. Come on over.
You see that PD charge, though?
Where's he? Where's the other guy? Where's the other guy?
$22,000 fine.
Where's
minimum
the other guy?
210.
Which guy?
The guy who shouldn't be arrested.
The guy that came out the house with nothing in his hand?
You're lying.
C. Frank, right?
I need a lawyer. I actually need a lawyer.
Yeah,
there's no
C.
way
Frank.
You guys are... He's the one who has set off the alarm.
Okay. So
I wasn't even
you?
In the same house with them. Bro, you could just go to the grandma's house. Just check every house. I was literally at grandma's house.
I mean,
and
I
there's
can
question.
No, if there's grandma that lived there, though. You can't even.
Bro, I'm being wrongfully imprisoned. I'm sorry. I'm actually being wrongfully imprisoned. First,
with
okay.
Stolen, with stolen?
No. From a hypothetical standpoint, okay. Let's
how about
be
this?
Hypothetical.
How about
okay?
you answer this question?
No. You answer. Let me tell you this first, okay? Then you can ask me the hypothetical question or whatever. Okay. It's let's say, for example, that guy
mm-hmm.
who should be arrested.
Uh-huh.
I saw earlier. As hypothetically, I was going to do a house, okay? Hypothetically. And hypothetically, I went to this house, which is a level zero house, okay? Hypothetically, all right, again. And this level zero house cannot have an alarm, okay? And this is what I've heard from, you know, other people, definitely. They don't have alarms, so...
What was your official start date?
There's no way you guys...
I'd have to look, hold on.
...to what I hypothetically may or may not have done at Grandma's house.
Not all well.
So can we say you hypothetically bad luck?
That's what I'm saying. Yeah, exactly. exactly. Yes. Horrible.
Oh, so you're telling us? So you're telling me us?
It was like 1:30.
Robbery with him, and he's
oh,
a
no.
higher level. Was did you? That's
no,
why
no,
we
no,
got
no.
the alarm.
No. He's. I don't know. It's a chance, okay? There's a chance between
bro,
getting the
so,
house and then
so,
he got. We're two different people.
Were
okay?
you not an accessory to this robbery?
No. We're not.
Why do you have stolen property on you then?
Why was there a dead body in it?
There was all of it stolen.
Oh my goodness, grandma had a heart attack.
Yo, grandma reported it stolen then.
What's that? Yeah, I think it was like 4 Eastern. We did that for, I would say, like an hour, maybe.
Everything that you had in your pockets, go come back to grandma.
Not everything.
And then tonight afterwards, we started patrolling at like 8.
Actually, wait, no, is it stolen? It's not stolen, no. I just found it.
No.
Yeah, I found it on the floor.
Possession is possession, so it don't matter.
How about this? How about that residue on your hands? What about that?
Right. The gunshot residue there.
I think it came off from that other guy.
Wait, sir, I'm sorry. So you say you didn't break into the house, right?
No, I used my keys. Did you shoot anybody? No, I might have got some gunshot residue on there accidentally from gunpowder on the shelves.
Yeah, understandable. Okay, so why does the gun?
You were on that electrical scene with me yesterday, right? Gun that
was all yeah, I was with I think it was you, me, and Ivy.
Gun. Yep.
I think Emma might be a little crazy back there. I think she has her own shooting range.
Okay.
Alright. Ain't no way there's a shooting range.
She just shoots up the glass bottle.
Alright, so listen to like, that. I'm gonna be friendly with you. I'm not gonna charge you for robbery, but you are being charged.
Yeah.
The possession of stolen property. Yes, you're gonna be charged with that. But yeah, you're gonna be charged with the thieves.
What?
Get off of me. You motherfucker.
Assault.
You don't heard assault. All right, okay. No, not assault. That was
right. I did not make that phone.
Crossing slaughter.
Like, baby, I ain't nasty like that.
Oh, you got some play daggers or something?
Oh, right, no. All right,
Aiden, pull out the MVP.
You guys want some free explosions?
Go to people. Thomas Sterling.
Did you pull that drink?
I love my last name.
You got a hidden pocket or what?
Me?
He got a lot in there, don't he?
Me?
Alright, then create report. You see his top right? I believe it's worthy.
Yep.
All right. Oh, I forgot. Right. I'm speedy now.
All right.
I'm going left.
Now this charger should come up right here, right? You see a bunch of different pop-ups of some charges. Yeah. Alright.
Ow!
In the search. Top.
Let me out! Open the door!
It's a search bar where you don't have to type the whole one. Type possession. P-O-S-S. Just type POSS.
Oh my goodness, where am I going?
All everything that deals with possession popped up, right?
Yeah.
Okay, now just scroll through those and find possession of PD equipment, lethal equipment.
I think it popped up under government.
Oh, government.
Help me back in.
Why is he out of the cell?
Yo, how
I slipped through. Help me. Get me back in there. Put me back in, I'm scared.
Alright, I just did your...
There we go, yeah. Oh, you just let me go halfway through, there you go. Yep, thank you.
I'm sorry, what were you saying?
You find
charge him with the possession of firearms?
If you go under...
Government issues.
Okay.
Yep. And then possession of, controlled substance.
PD field training.
Felony
reports.
Possession of controlled substance.
You'll see,
cotton.
You're the latest one I did. I covered yesterday and today.
Okay. Hey, possession of stolen goods.
I'm gonna just ask you some questions.
So alright, you guys got a laptop? I wanna play some Minecraft while I'm waiting for you guys to finish.
What's your call sign?
What else did you have?
Dangerous?
Being a beautiful man.
Just regular control.
No,
stuff.
Dangerous stuff.
Okay.
Dangerous? Man, that was great. I don't know.
Yes.
I heard, I didn't even use it. Somebody told me it was like, makes you go fast, and I'm like, yeah, fast.
Yeah. Alright.
Is that right?
You got them all. Charges to the right.
I'm sorry.
You see it at the bottom of the total fines, total time.
Yeah.
Wait, can I have my phone real quick? Just real quick, please.
All right, no. All right,
actually, wait, I can't. I don't
read
even
need charges.
This guy had to copy me.
Just go through that list of charges on the right and just read them exactly what you charged them with.
All right, sir, you're being charged with criminal possession of government-issued firearm, felony possession of a controlled dangerous substance, and the possession of stolen goods.
Hey, how do I see the report?
Yeah, all right, guilty.
Tell them the fine code.
Your fine total is $25,550.
So you see the report type, you do PE training reports, and then the little.
And the time you'll serve is 255 months.
255 months.
Oh, I don't even have that. I've only got incident investigate, civilian, and trial.
Yeah, I don't think we can see the training report.
You see it say, Papa said, his plea?
Yeah.
Got them perm.
I could read it to
give me a reduction.
Yeah. Oh, no, you don't have to do all that.
Give me a reduction, and I'll give you a nice kiss.
Say thumbs up, thumbs down, something. All
right. Just, I don't know what the button
is. What was your official start date, Josh?
Add suspect. Ooh,
that's a great question.
Yes.
Give me a sec.
Add suspect.
Now I should go to back to the report, right?
Yeah.
All right. Now in the report, in the blank area, just type something in there, right? In the blank where the summary is supposed to go, because we got to put the template in there. Just type something in there, and then just type something. Okay, just type a possession in the title. And then after that, after you got something typed in the summary area, in that blank, big blank area, and then something typed in the title, then hit save report. And remember, how much time was it?
Can I get, like, why can't...
255
you guys
months.
Everything's done, okay?
All right, thanks, sir. 255 months.
What's it called?
Hold on, bro. Let me talk to him.
Let me talk. Yeah. Somebody what? I love that song.
We say 255 months, is that what it was?
Yeah,
damn.
In 25, you gotta remember that. 255 months, and how much was the fine?
$25,000.
Okay. Ooh, all right, 25. Now, what you gonna do right now? Close the MVT.
That's like a month's pay for me.
And you're gonna be like, you're beautiful.
That's a lot of money, bro.
Yeah. Go close out.
Bro's gonna be on a corner with a fucking tin can.
Think about. Flash.
Wait. No.
You have that the cardboard. Please help.
Yeah, that's the Squidward.
Oh, I ain't no reduction.
Spare change.
Why not? I don't get it. Why can't you just reduce the fine? Mm-hmm.
We need the money, government. How are we gonna fucking
get paid?
Oh yeah,
I forgot
paid,
you guys are broke. I heard like
80K. That's fucking great.
Got it, baby.
That's wild.
Then
Josh, did you get your state ID starting date for me?
Yeah, it was 29.
What's your state ID, bro?
29.
Okay.
532. Put that next to the fine, and then space. Wow, it's fine. Space 532 space, and then 25,500.
Ooh wee!
Don't have to put the money sign. Just put the numbers 25, you know what I'm saying?
50. That's it.
No, I don't know.
Yeah, 250, and I'll give you either. I'll give you another extra $10K. Okay, just give me your number.
What the fuck?
The state doesn't need that money. They can just print money. You know, I hear that's the conspiracy.
Once you get it,
they can just keep printing.
Just hit enter.
Yeah, I got it. I think I charged them.
My money. My money.
Did it say it?
I can't even check my. No, it did say it because I don't have a phone.
No, I'm talking about the agent. Did it say that you've been paid or anything or something like that on your phone?
Can you hear my phone? I want to see the damages.
I don't think you did it right.
No, let me check. I'll check. It might have.
I got 3,800. Yeah. I have it.
No.
Okay. Cool.
Give
good.
Me my phone back and my all radio.
Now
somebody send me something.
Now you're gonna.
That's me.
Don't send me this yet.
How do I?
Go to settings, click on your phone, and then the top right, there's a little button.
Oh yeah.
Share
okay.
Yeah,
I'm gonna give it to you. Don't listen. Just do the same thing. Just kind of think about /.
Where's the share at?
It's under settings, like the app, and then your big photo. Just click on it
before he sends me off.
I am, bro. I got you.
Just give it to me now.
No, shut the fuck up.
Yes, now.
Alright, Jim.
Actually, you know what? No. If you don't get it back now.
And then,
I'm gonna do this again.
Mercy.
So let's just give him 155 months.
You said what?
Yeah.
Perez, it's Perez.
Knock off 100.
I'm sleeping.
So,
what's going on?
Don't hit enter yet. Don't hit enter yet.
Hey, I put the training report for both Frank and Ivy.
I'll step up here. I'm gonna put the stuff back in the pocket.
Yeah.
You gotta give me a second because I'm gonna activate 80.
Alright, yep, take time.
I'm gonna make sure. Don't say anyway. I wanna make sure I have everything.
Hey, Perez, can you share yours one more time?
Yeah, I forgot to save.
Yeah, I accidentally cleared it out.
Let me check. Done?
Good job, Frank.
Oh, wait, why am I stuck? Oh, no, I'm not stuck.
Let me just send Mercy a text. All right,
let me check.
Alright.
He said it was an active 80, so yeah, I felt like it was right, a proper time to hang up.
He'd be back.
Best part is the answer in the middle of an 80. TV.
Go ahead and enter. There you go. Good job.
Yeah. That's wicked.
Yeah. Let's go do the support, you get bro. That commission?
Yeah.
Yeah, bro. Alright.
Let's go do the report now.
Making sure everybody got it.
He said it 20 times.
Yeah, bro.
Who kept missing his home? Who got into.
Alright, I'm gonna roll them.
Ain't no fucking way. Yeah, let's hit the road. What did the suspect leave in this cell?
It's a good idea. Oh, no, that's a cop.
There's evidence. And it's heavy as fuck. I can't pick it up.
He's taking the jump like a cool guy.
Is either one of y'all got a cadet with you?
Me. Yeah, I do. Yeah.
Y'all both do?
Oh, no, I am the cadet.
You are the cadet.
Yeah,
oh, okay,
you
gotcha, gotcha.
Sorry. Yo, whoever just did that report,
now into the
y'all have some
of
evidence
bank.
In the cell.
All right, for the damn TVs.
Yeah,
it wasn't the cell.
It's too heavy. TV. I couldn't pick it up.
Now
right,
on to...
Let me start the report, then we'll get it. All right, appreciate it, Phil.
No problem.
Do we have any higher-ups on that can track a stolen police cruiser?
Ain't no fucking way.
Back up. I think that that other vehicle is definitely involved. It's probably a pickup vehicle.
Ready for a switch here.
Smoking. The smoking, that's why.
Is there any higher ups that can track a stolen police cruiser?
We're in the middle of the 80.
Yo, my man, use the MDT and call them. Recently not on radio. Hear me, northbound power, think I'm right here. Under occupation, eastbound.
On that police cruiser, what's the... whose car was it?
That's when you get radio silence. Whose car was it?
Alright, Strawberry. I found it. Now,
that's
passing Legion, Fleeka Bank here, westbound. That, can we get more, can we get some ants on this, cause, we got an interference vehicle here now.
10-4, 143 in route.
Eastbound San Andreas Ave.
Good timer going, this been going on for way too long.
151 plus 1 to, I think, 222. We're gonna stay back a little bit, we're not gonna cut too much distance, just so we can have, somebody on the heat unit, or on the, interference vehicle, I mean.
Go forward.
And
stop. They hit the spikes. Sorry, that was bad spikes, but we got a heat unit on them. You're walking.
Hey,
let me
do you
want
to grab a picture of this car?
It's the 20 of the.
We got me a southbound Elgin. Yo, I'm sorry, 222.
Hey, we're perfectly fine. That was a good spike.
Not for now, we're getting evidence on the sub blue car.
Hey, 222, if you want, you might want to go get a repair, maybe. We got a unit here. We got two units with most of our tires.
Oh, actually, so I can't go back. So we're good.
Put the plus ones on scene if you guys want us to take primary.
Hey, could I get all...
Passing on your left.
Can I get all cadets to whoever you ride with somebody, you need to be working upon them. I don't see anybody working upon anybody, so it looks like
can
everybody
get a box
drives
here?
Solo.
That's fine. If you take primary, we're missing one wheel. Yeah, if you guys want, I can go for pit coming up here. Oh, we could try to go for a box.
Yeah, go for a box. Sorry.
Yep. Running out.
Swapping in a local car.
120 out.
Yo, Walker, come up under me. This guy's drinking something.
10-4.
Yeah.
Okay, we're gonna stick on
this
female.
This guy's cook as hell.
143 is gonna stick on the female. Walker, if you get out of the car, you better lock that shit.
Stay mobile.
Hop in, hop in.
Damn, this guy's quick, Walker.
How many y'all got on this?
Four. Processes.
Go up. Okay. Go up a tech.
Walker, we're in the canals. He's heading over to the canals. I'll let you know if he goes up onto the, above.
I'm on the continue.
To the canals.
Hey, break, y'all talking over each other. That 80, bump really it up fast. Attack. Boys, stop talking. Bump it up attack. Everybody's talking over everybody, can't hear nothing on attack one. Go up
okay,
attack
cool.
on that.
Walker, you went up the road.
We're breaking off.
I don't know where they went. I don't really know what's going on anymore.
Yeah, they were stuck all over.
At least we got the car.
You advise 174, 173.
You want me to do it?
173.
If you want to do it, I can.
I know.
All right. Yeah, let me.
I still got him. He ran my gas tank, so I'm gonna try and go around to him and fucking blow him. All right,
good.
It's gonna be 5 B boy, 4-1 H is a Henry. H is a Henry. He is an Edward. Number 2. Again, 5 B.
Sorry, I gotta turn
this
radio off real quick.
Okay.
These motherfuckers loud shit. Hold on.
I'm
all right, I got 5 boy here. 4-1 Henry.
I had eyes a minute
another
ago.
Another Henry, Edward 2. So it should be 5B 41 HHE 2. I don't even know what the original traffic stop was for, so I would just put evading.
Where was he last seen?
He ran through right here. And I didn't want to follow him because I didn't know if he was going
to
blow me up.
It comes back to Jason Cole, but there was a woman driving it, wasn't there?
Probably in the canal.
I saw the woman come out the passenger seat.
Did you?
Okay. Yeah. Alright, well, I just put it in for evasion then.
Same, but I didn't know that was
whoever's
funny.
Whoever's on registered to, they got some answers to that.
Yeah, at least it's there.
Yeah, probably. But that guy, yo, whatever that guy drank, I want, man. That shit was bad to you.
I don't know. It's a store robbery 5 minutes ago.
I guess we could check it out if they really wanted to wait for us to leak.
Yeah.
Oh, it's gone. It's like not even on 92. Dispatch.
So many fucking people on this radio.
See the difference when LSPD's in?
Yep.
If you want, I can try to go for spikes in front of him.
Hold
I think
on.
It's funny how like every we're server the city units
now.
Are always shit tier.
See what happens, he's in a slow ass car.
Like I have yet to be in a server where like LAPD, LSPD like actually is decent. It's always like the CHP units, you know,
this is the second
sheriff that actually know what they're doing.
I take a little offense to that. I used to be the chief of police somewhere.
Oh, did you? No disrespect.
It wasn't by choice because I am a sheriff. or state.
Yeah, yeah. Depending.
Well, what's up to the 20, sorry?
It was kind of like...
Eastbound doors to drive
on me a little bit.
Well, I mean, I guess in that sense, you didn't make that choice, so I won't fault you.
Yeah, whatever. You eastbound doors to drive.
I would say the sheriff's office was
to the left. We're going to be now on Carson
state,
Way.
State
yeah.
Get a third unit on this. We'll bump it up for now. We'll leave it on the stack.
I'm in red.
Yeah.
Continuing to Los Lagunes, the Occupation Ave, passing the construction site on Occupation Ave eastbound.
Yeah, we ended up towards the end of the
city. Right onto Elgin Avenue.
They ended up dissolving LSPD and
Box.
BCSO into the State Department.
Yeah.
The Legion Square.
The wife became my boss.
South Elgin Avenue.
She was Lieutenant Colonel.
Passing the ammunition, taking the right on Adams Apple Boulevard.
I was like, the most I'll do
right
is Captain
Power,
no more responsibility.
Northbound on a sidewalk.
Tired of
could be now taking a right here on Vespucci Boulevard.
He's
bound.
150, we're here in a heat unit, but this shit's like, our car's really busted up, so.
I'm just saying, just go to MRPD real quick. Just be Turish for now.
Holy fuck, can they just go to a goddamn TAC already?
If you guys want, you can break up.
They've already attempted to move into a TAC 2,
North Center Street
here. Failed miserably.
We're gonna move up to TAC 3, guys, TAC 3.
Oh, thank God. I was literally about to fucking lose it. I got so many voices in my head right now. And they're not even in the city anymore, I'm pretty sure. They're like all the way to Helen County.
53 to the officer that was with me when we were chasing the individual on the bike. What is your call sign?
158.
No, they're definitely in the city still. Going down San Andreas, going on North Rockford Drive right now.
Well, at least it sounds like a half decent chase and not that reverse fucking circles bullshit.
Yeah, I think they're asleep. Thank God. They were in earlier.
Fucking Brits. Never had a good run-in with a Brit.
With a what? Is this where it was?
With a British person.
Oh, with a Brit.
Yeah, dude's a shitlord and then cry when you give it back to him. Oh, here we go.
We're currently trying to track your vehicle now.
I'm with 111 right now. The latest thing that we have on it is where, out front where it was stolen. Out there.
Yep. Nice. Yep. Yep.
That's what it's at now. Once we want to run out.
Try to go no sirens and no lights and stage up until you get enough cars there to block it all in.
243 is in 1023, latest store robbery. We're going to bump this up to TAC 4.
Good, which one? Hey, how you doing? One second, we'll be with you.
Yeah, yep.
You said four.
Yeah. 243, Roger.
Dispatch, got a black car, four door. Looks to be three individuals inside sticking out the cash register. And
we don't have a hostage.
Alright, Sheriff's Office.
243, any available units for this store robbery?
Not 49, they're gonna want the basic bitch special. Just know we're gonna go.
Looks like it's just us.
Alright, we can mix it around and then we good.
I'll flag this.
How's it going, brother? Hello?
Not bad. So listen, when you guys are ready, let us know. And then just let me secure the store and then we'll begin, alright?
Officer, I have a question for you.
Sure.
So, there's I probably shouldn't be asking this, but the big convenience stores, they typically don't work, right? Is there a specific number of PD or?
Trust me, if it would work, tonight's the night it would work.
Okay. Thank you. Sorry about that.
There's 20 officers on.
Okay. Are we all good to go?
Are we the only unit here? Yeah, sure. All right, they're going to be ready. I'm at 30.
You want to attack?
Attack!
Four. Oh,
that's the only
one.
Sorry.
Give me a second.
You want me to take primary on this?
Yeah, take primary for security.
Yeah, if y'all are ready, you can let them know.
189 northbound on Inserno Avenue. 49, we're catching up.
Oh, we're gonna be eastbound on Granderson Highway.
I love the fact that we have dots on this, because the old server I was in, you couldn't see where any cop was.
Really?
Alright, entering the city.
Yeah,
now,
they were like, it's metagaming.
Yeah.
God damn, they're cooking. Fuck, 160.
swapping over proper lanes, eastbound Del Perro. Passing pillbox on Del Perro Freeway. Continuing. I forgot we're just behind you.
Hey,
westbound Great Ocean Highway. Or, sorry, westbound San Andreas Ave.
Sorry, Charger, I almost took you out. I look behind you.
Passing Legion Square, and this guy can't drive. Westbound San Andreas Ave.
Still westbound San Andreas. You good with call outs? Ruby South Rockford Drive. Making the right on a Greenwich Parkway, still southbound, heading towards the airport.
Oh,
you're good, man. I was like, fuck, is he still alive?
When we can take primary if you would like, but it looks like you're doing pretty well. We spun out last time. They made you jump here. You ready?
Follow, mirror them. Like, do exactly what they do. Either they'll fail. Yeah, I think they got the wrong approach.
Go around. Actually, no,
they're fucking
fuck it. We probably
ball.
Yeah, they're trying to get instructions on how to get.
Yeah, fuck it. We ball. Wait, let's mirror them. Oh, never mind. They're not doing this.
Lower side of the. Heading northbound, new.
They all had weapons, so beware.
We have another vehicle here, just
so you guys know. 10-4, he's moving now. He might be involved.
Beep, beep.
You better pull over, Van.
150, less one taking primary. We're now heading westbound on day. Hey, beach it here. Get ready.
We over jumped it. Oh, but they
failed. They failed.
Pull it over. Get up.
Come on. Give it up. Pull it over. We just want to talk.
Don't you reach it. Don't you do it.
I just want to talk.
Swim.
I don't think birds can swim.
So you're just going to steal my joke like that?
Yep. Sorry, Charger.
Are you good?
We're still continuing northeastbound. It's only us two, so we're fine. We won't do call outs until any of us are BCB.
Ram this. The obey drafter might be there. Like, if they go up there. If they go, because...
They're communicating to Ram.
My God, I'm so sorry.
Sorry! This guy can't drive. Oh my... Okay, let them go, Mr. Walker.
They're gonna try to have that car up there.
Yeah.
continuing. We're about to exit. I'm gonna take a left here.
If they try and go through that little squeeze by the, like, the trash place again, maybe try and, like, send it up there, because that, Obey Drafter might be there. And, try and block. Yo, if this guy's doing a block, is he penetrating?
The jump.
Damn, that was actually sick as hell, I'm not gonna lie.
Take left. You take
we got him now.
Disregard, about to pass on your left.
Let's go. Yeah, we still got an eye, so.
He took the exit.
Left. Okay. Now we got this, guys.
We're continuing down.
We got long eyes, one sec, we'll give calls in a moment. One sec, we're regaining. Once we get good eyes, we'll hit you all up. They're on Grove right now, though. We got them pretty well so far. We're gonna be westbound Grove Street, passing the Grove Gas. Yeah, we got them. Now I can form Drive.
I'm gonna go get a pit timer on this thing.
It's well over 5 minutes.
You're good. I got it.
We'll attempt for a bit. When speed's on the ready.
We're gonna
attempt a one pit, and then if it doesn't work out, we'll give it a few minutes.
Are they going for the jump?
If you want, just parallel this. Like, just go on the highway or something. We'll let you know where to go. Go onto La Porta.
So how do I get on that?
They're gonna exit onto La Porta.
We're gonna go attempt for a pit.
Attempt for,
they're smoking.
Do you guys still need us on La Porta or?
Negative.
One guy jumped out. Probably had to lose.
Yo, can I get a unit with me? This guy's got a gun in his hand.
Yo, go to him. I got this vehicle. Go to the other
10-4, option. 10-4, 10-4. Put me out right here. Let me out.
Oh my gosh.
Go ahead.
I got 195.
Go. 2-4, we're heading southbound on Vespucci. Continue.
Walker, this guy doesn't have any of the loot.
We need a loot.
Walk.
Suspect's still in there. I'm taking it right now.
Oh yeah, we're taking
it. Is it just
one or two? It was only one that jumped out. Boom, I like your butt plug. Thank you.
Listen. My head. He has a butt plug.
You guys mind taking this report? I can give you the evidence.
Yeah.
If you don't mind.
Yep.
There's gonna be two of them, so I can't. I'm just gonna stay.
Sir, why do you have a PD Glock?
Huh?
Why do you have a PD Glock?
Hey, they told me that was a toy.
Oh no.
Whose PD Glock is that?
I don't know. It's in the glove box if you want to grab it. And if you guys want to drop. If you guys want to drop me off at MRPD, then I can grab a car and help them out.
Yeah, we're heading that way.
Alright, thanks. Parker, I'm gonna go grab a car and I'm gonna come assist you.
Are you sure you're allowed to get another car?
What am I gonna do? Run after you on foot?
Yeah, because 243 is gonna start processing this 95.
They staff.
Hey, this 95 has a name, okay?
Gun in hand.
Oh, I think you're
ready
to shoot him.
Help!
What do you mean?
Being surrounded by men.
Does Van also have the gun? Oh, I think Walker's gonna die. Oh, Walker's dead.
Rodriguez?
Yeah, I think your boys are getting out with the loot.
Cute.
Oh, perfect.
I have a 95. You know, we do actual work down here.
The distraction work. Well done.
Yeah, but depending how W these want to be, they might hit you with accessory. I don't know.
Accessory? I wasn't even a part of it.
When you did rob, but depending how they feel, basically, I don't really care. I don't really care what they hit you.
Yeah.
Have a good day, Mr. Van Oss.
Okay, bye. You take care. I love your glasses.
Thank you.
Yeah, it looks
good. I'll wait till he leaves. I'll pull him out.
Looks good. Take care.
You too.
How do I walk?
I'll be right in behind you.
Alright. Fuck you want? Busy.
What the fuck are you doing to my wife?
Hey, she ain't denying it.
She ain't denied that she's my wife? I'm glad to hear that.
Oh no, she didn't deny, the things we're talking about.
Right. Do you want to die today? Because I'm ready to quit.
Hey, you were on the floor last time. Don't come up here with that bullshit. I'll light your ass up.
Man, you was lucky.
I'm not lucky. You lucky.
You lucky you had your crew there when I was ready to pull the trigger.
Hey,
on your ass.
Yeah, please. You ain't that stupid.
You lucky that you had that Otto's gang there.
You ain't that stupid.
And let me process this 95. I got actual work to do.
I got work to do too. I'm trying to take your damn picture, and these people keep fucking around up here.
Well, fire whoever's fucking around.
Keep it up. I'm gonna transfer your ass to LSPD because it seems like that's where you want to be.
Deadass, do not do that. If you do that, I will fucking shoot you in your face 3 times.
Yeah, okay.
You got it? Alright, actually I have water. Usually my water is in my pocket. I'm thirsty.
Yeah, I'll leave you waters. That'll be nice.
Alright, appreciate it.
Hey, can you check in for GSR real quick? I'm gonna go check this weapon.
Yep.
Gracias.
5'6".
You got a spider bear.
Whatever, ready to leave?
243 to any units. So we get that officer down.
We do have him in the SCB with us. We're gonna get him to the hospital. Don't worry.
Sam, we're
tracking again. I'm not seeing it here. I think I've cleared the graveyard. I don't see anything.
I'm sorry about the golf course. It's a bandit. They probably swapped cars already. Yep, they did.
If I'm in the cell in your eyes,
definitely want to lock these heat units. We definitely can have people in these.
Yeah. And tell me, you got a spider. You got a jump. Jump for me, brother.
Yeah, definitely not in the cells.
Yeah.
There we go. So where'd you get this gun from?
It's gonna come over.
Oh, I was dumpster diving and I found it was a buff plug.
Got you for that 140.
Okay, I was born in 1990, not yesterday.
Uh-huh. Yeah, okay. That's fine.
One time they threw my head to the hospital. So I can help Walker.
Anybody get any fucking cases of blood
story?
Back there in pictures?
Yeah.
Negative, not yet. We're
truth.
Gonna go back to the scene.
Unless you want me to lie to you.
We just wanted to get the officer to the hospital first.
Okay, let's
make sure
before
we are busting out of there, we get at least 2-3 people back and collecting evidence.
Okay, I held up Paco from the convenience store. I searched them, and you know, I ended up finding a PD Glock in his back pocket. I asked him, "What is this?" And he told me it was just a PD toy in front of his nephew. And he was like, "Oh, would you like to have it?" I was like, "Sure, why not? I like PD toys." And you know, that's how I ended up coming up with that.
35 and 136 is going to return to the scene and try to find casings and stuff.
Mm-hmm.
You know, I'm a part-time astronaut.
Part-time astronaut?
Mm-hmm.
I'm not. Why? Why do you ask?
One of them is going to be 1017 for a little bit.
Why do I ask? No, I said I'm a part-time astronaut.
Oh, you're a part-time astronaut? Okay. Wicked. Mm-hmm. Hell yeah. Part-time PD, part-time astronaut. I like it. Best of both worlds.
Full-time PD. Full-time.
Oh, full-time. Sorry. Okay. I see. No sleep. Okay, sleep for the week. I get it.
That's how we do it.
Where's the evidence at?
Oh, I thought we were just keeping on with the bullshit. Sorry,
I don't know where he went.
Troy.
He got lockpick, body armor, and masks on him.
Hey, body armor is not illegal, is it?
Heavy
That's expensive.
Armor.
It's expensive. Heavy body armor is illegal? No. I have a weapons license for that.
I had put his gun on the floor that he had. He had Houston's gun. Senior Deputy Houston.
Senior Deputy? Oh god.
I'm gonna drop it, or I'm gonna just put in evidence.
You just put in evidence.
All right,
you
got
this night going.
So I could write this report. The one report is done, so I can try to get you bumped up. If you were honest about the gun, we may have not charged you with it.
Huh?
I said, if you were honest about the gun, we may have not charged you with having a PD issue firearm.
I think.
Now, if it was my gun, you definitely would have got charged no matter what.
Yeah, thank God it wasn't. Nah, honestly, it's alright, brother. I did the crime, I'll do the time. I don't care.
Alright, who's your accomplices?
We found some casings and some blood on the scene. We're gonna get back to run this shit at the station.
Barney and who?
Come on, man. You know the rules. I can't.
You can.
I can, but you know, being out in the streets, you know, the street code, man, street code, I can't.
What is street code?
Hey, Mr. Van, on security.
Hello, how's it going, buddy? How's it going? It's my best friend, guys, look.
Hey,
come here. Yeah, what's up?
We don't know if your vehicle's been found. I think someone might have been found.
What's up, bro? What's good, bro? How are you going?
No, the moment you're chilling, just chilling.
Hell yeah.
Thank you very much.
Yeah, could you believe they're charging me with a PB gun? Rookies. Can you believe that?
Yeah,
your friends blasted me, sir.
What happened?
Your friends one-shot me.
Individual here with a gray
I'm so sorry.
Shirt and
yeah, probably deserved it.
Yeah. Oh, good thing you're still here with us.
ATM robbery.
Walker, right, Frank, what were we charging him with?
That sucks.
We gotta get it down here.
You said you found a gun on him.
On a hallway.
Yeah, PDS.
Yeah, there was a gun on him.
Okay, yeah.
Yo, let's go, Walker.
It was Houston's.
Okay.
Senior deputy Houston.
We're not gonna leave right now.
All right, it's right there. You hungry or thirsty or anything?
No. He left my food and water on me. Thank you.
All right, let me just put this in. All right. Let me
get
the picture
in, or did you want me to?
Yeah, he's got a picture and all that. He's been searched.
What's your name again, buddy?
James Bone.
Yeah, James Bone.
Okay. I'm not seeing the picture yet, but it might just be me. Some DT's a little... So it serves a little slow sometimes. Lucky you didn't point that weapon at any of us, or she might be losing that weapon's license.
Yeah, I know, I'm not stupid. Yeah. I might be a criminal, but I'm not a stupid criminal, okay?
Okay. You categorize yourself as a criminal. You realize that, right?
Mm-hmm.
We didn't call you a criminal.
Alright, I got the charges in time when you're ready.
I'm ready.
Alright, Miss Bone, you are currently being charged. Well, first of all, did they ever Mirandaize you?
Nope.
All right. Well, first of all, you have the right to remain silent. Anything you say or do can and will be held against you in a court of law. You have the right to an attorney during questioning. You're not a 401 won't be appointed to you. You understand these rights have been read to you, yes or no?
Yeah. You're good.
All right, Mr. Bone, that being said, you're currently being charged with criminal possession of a government-issued firearm, one count of aggravated robbery, accessory to aggravated robbery, and one count of reckless evading. Your current time is 295 months and a fine of $28,250. How do you plead?
Guilty. Sound good.
Guilty. All right.
Yeah.
Go ahead and give him a reduction for not giving us such a pain.
Yeah, I was gonna. Let me.
Yeah, I'll leave it up to you.
Yeah.
I know. Sorry, you guys have to deal with all the criminals that are, you know, dickheads. But you know, I try to make it fun, and you know.
Yeah, we appreciate that. We definitely do.
Yep.
We'll try to work with you.
All right, tell you what. So instead of 295, I'll give you 200 even. How does that sound? Is that fair? And fine. I'll just hit you with the. We'll do 20,000.
All right. Sounds good. Appreciate it.
All right.
What was that reduction? 25%.
You guys might have won today, but the next one I got it.
Reduction is going to be 95. So for 200 even, and then the fine is going to be 20,000 even.
All right, sounds good. It's a little heavy-handed.
Triple two back in columns.
And then I'm good on my end. I got all the evidence.
Perfect. You just got ID 382.
382, por favor.
Yeah, but I'm pretty sure them big stores, they don't have them in safes. They get picked up daily, you know? I'm pretty sure. If it was able to be hit, tonight would be the night.
Yeah, because we've been trying, but we couldn't, so we just had to go out of our way to find smaller ones. It's all good, though. The power plant. Okay.
Yeah, bank.
Show me 222 on an active 38 eastbound Occupation Avenue. Roll me one additional, please.
Okay.
There we go.
Fine 20,000, sentenced to 200.
Yeah, and I think you get like 5 or 10% of it or some shit.
Oh, I didn't know the percentage wise. I just figured I'd just make it even on him.
No, I'm saying, like, once you find them, you get a percentage of the fine.
Oh, really?
Yeah, if,
That's some corrupt shit, but I'll take it.
All yeah, right, if I you can, look at it, once you charge them, it should have said you received, like, X amount of money.
Alright, I'll, type this up.
Do you still need an additional over there?
We have 29 to check on a Mike Young, DOB, December 20th, 1992.
Stand by.
SMG, oh, there's
that's
no
all I need to know.
Huh?
Hey, can you guys go hit the front of that tow truck over there?
Hit the front of it?
Yeah, it's stuck.
Oh!
Yeah, this shit's way too small down here. To even
Mike Young has an active driver's license, active weapons license, 4 points on his license.
The repair kid wouldn't even fix it, bro, so he had to come tow it.
No gang affiliation, no line record.
For sure.
Sheesh, this bitch is dirty, dirty. Y'all need help?
There he goes.
Give me code 4 here at the ATM on Howick.
I don't know why this thing's not letting me copy the template.
Control C. After you highlight it, should be.
Yeah, I did that, but when I go to paste it, it only cuts off like the half end of it.
I can get the template in there for you if you want.
All right, since we drive it though. Hey. Why is there a which extra's the lights on that to get the spotlights off.
Shit. Hold on, let me back up.
Yeah, because I know everybody's saying it. It gets a little laggy.
If
you got promoted?
Yeah, he let me loose.
Oh, okay, shit.
Okay. Yeah, fancy. Be on the same boat because I called and I told him to check out both training reports.
Alright, if you could just post, clear me. Just paste X. I'm copying all of it when I go to paste it. It's only doing
extra two. Alright.
Extra two and three.
Alright, appreciate it.
Yep. What report number is it?
It's gonna be 358. Thank you.
Reverse up the ramp. Yes, sir. Maybe what you cut out next. Oh no, ain't no fucking way. We gotta look into the gas station. Come on, no, don't do it. Come on, crank up. There we go. Ooh, made it. Ooh, this bitch was on empty.
We call for the traffic stop. One warning issued. 222 back to me.
10-4, 222. 222, were you able to review those two things I sent you?
What's that?
Oh, I was talking on the radio.
Oh.
243 to triple two. Where is his ass at?
.276 to Bobcat. Got a Bobcat being hit, guys.
948 interrupt the
136 is going to be in same traffic.
243 plus 1, same traffic.
Bobcat switching to TAC 3. TAC 3, Bobcat. Anybody in this channel have cadet?
Affirm 243.
Let me have you pull up to the front. You guys will do negotiations. Walk us through the scene.
This might be the one that gets you loose.
Yep. No.
You heard, Frank?
Yeah, I'm here. What's up?
So this might be the one that's going to get you cut loose.
Act 3. Your cadet's moving up, right?
Yeah.
Operates on scene.
All right, you ready, Frank?
Let's do it.
Alright. So once we get their demands, we're going to assign, since we're the first one, since we're doing the negotiations, we're going to, since it's a GTR, we could put the heat unit first, and then we could put that LSPD, or no, that charger over there, Ivy, secondary, and then we'll be tertiary, since nobody else is here.
Okay.
Oh, we got somebody else here. So we'll stay behind with the hostage and reattach. All right.
All right. Sheriff's office. What's the demands?
Act 3, please.
Hey, question for you.
Answer for you.
Where do we secure this one?
There's a keypad.
The keypad
in the back. Or to the right of it.
It seems to me as if you guys want, we can pull out Air 1 right now. We both have cert.
Yeah, let's wait for the demand. Be on standby with Air 1, please.
God damn, that shit the damn floor.
We got...
Be advised, they have class 2s.
Number 3, show us, Correction, 140 plus 1, we're going to be swapping to Air 1.
Five, 4-9, we're going to have a total of 6 hostages, 4 suspects. They're going to want the usual free passage.
6 hostages?
Allegedly. I've got 2 visible out front and a supposed 4 in the back.
Did they say no Air 1?
They got class 2s.
Yeah, request no Air 1.
What did you want?
He said free passage. Nothing about Air 1.
They just want no spikes, no Air 1, and free passage.
Alright, yep, so updated. Free passage, no spikes, no air one.
Alrighty. Hi, guys.
10-4, we're gonna agree there.
It's just funny back to see.
I'll go first. Other heat unit, you go second. Everybody else falling between. Make sure you secure the scene, grab pictures of the car itself. Make sure you check the hostages, make sure they don't have any of the loot as well.
Yeah, A-firm.
Try and get the... Let me get this license plate here real quick.
Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah.
He says they are showing class 2, so if you do have your cert, please reach into your security department.
Guys, damn, get her from her good side.
When it comes to this car, isn't all sides good?
Not really, the car's kind of trash.
Tech check.
I agree, but fuck it, I thought you guys liked it. Blow some smoke up your ass.
So, it's a waste of a couple mil.
Wait a minute, the demand. The demand's been already met, like told, or not yet?
Free passage, no spikes, no
airway.
Hey, put your SMG away. Can you be chivalrous?
Y'all have a...
Damn.
You guys have one out?
All right, look, fair game, all right?
You put yours up? All right, there we go. There we go. There we go.
All right, we're ready.
All right.
Y'all ready?
Not for when either, ready.
All right, come on, guys. Get up on your hands and feet.
What's the pursuit order?
Like big boys.
Myself, right. Then the other...
Yeah, you guys are gonna go out. No, 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 get off.
All right, hostages, when you guys come out, go straight to your left.
What do you want to stay?
All the way to my unit.
Okay, so to the right, got it. All right, let's go.
I don't know if I want to go to your unit, but I'll go to your patrol car.
Yeah, it's my patrol car.
You should take a bite on his unit.
Wow. Holy shit.
You good? What's your name, buddy?
That was crazy.
How many of you guys were there?
What's that?
How many of you guys were there?
There's two. I don't know where the other one went. I think he's still inside.
Okay. Alright. What's your name?
Maybe he was talking to him.
Yeah, he's not responsive in there.
Okay, so what's your name, buddy?
Who right to go right down the
Mick Mickles.
Mick Mickles.
Mickey.
Mickey Mickles, okay. You're built like an EMS dude. Do you work for EMS?
Oh my god, sorry, I had a mad.
Oh, you're good, you're good.
I'm a mechanic.
Alright, you wanna come over here real quick, buddy?
What's up?
Alright, you injured in any way?
Does anybody got eyes?
Yeah, does anybody have eyes? What's like, what's going on here?
Harvey Wood.
Last known James.
Harvey
Stone.
Wood.
Harvey.
Mickey Mickles. Oh, you're a head mechanic at Hayes. Okay, okay. That makes sense. Did they place anything on you?
You said what?
Did they place anything on you?
No, well, actually, I mean, he gave me something to drink, actually, because I was
flagged?
About to...
Yeah, anything from the robbery?
No.
Probably not it, because yeah,
I hope not. They might have slipped something in my back pocket or something. Nope, okay. I don't think so.
That guy is scary as fuck.
All right, do you mind if I check real quick?
Yeah, sure, I guess.
To go?
Can you just turn around for me?
Do you mind if I check you just in case they stored anything on you?
Oh, yeah, sure.
Alright, cool. Thanks. Okay, sir, let me just talk to this deputy over here, this corporal, and I'll let you know if you're ready to go.
What do you mean? I'm a hostage, bro!
Hey, do we need him for anything else? He's, got an anonym and I got his information,
yeah,
so...
Yeah, he's clear.
Okay.
Mr. Mickey...
Yeah, no, you're not... No, I'm not
Mickey
detaining you, I just want to make sure we didn't need you.
Mickey, yep. You're free to go.
You're good, man. Appreciate it.
Alright, man. Oh, glad you guys came and got us out. That was fucking crazy, man.
Yeah,
I never had that happen to me before.
What was the GTR color on scene?
Yeah. Well, just try to stay away from, you know, getting, held hostage.
Yeah.
Are pearlescents on this vehicle, or...?
Could not confirm. It was pretty dark.
Was there a license plate? Do you have?
To the negotiators.
Hey, from Henry. It's gonna be Henry 95 Robert 442 David.
Okay. All right. This is not the one that we were looking for. Okay. Thank you.
Nine four nine.
440 plus one. We're gonna switch back to Tad.
Two four three 949 direct.
Hey, are you stuck back there?
I definitely am.
Oh, fuck. All right.
This is going to be an awkward phone call. Yeah, let me call Mercy.
Okay.
Hold on, did it just unlock? All right, let me turn it off.
Lieutenant Mercy, how can I help you?
Hey, Mercy, Perez. Sorry to bother you.
What's up?
Can I get a repair? While I was clearing the building, to make sure we didn't have four other hostages, like they said, the door's kind of locked behind me.
You're stuck in it?
Yeah.
Shit. Do you
give me permission to do what I need to do to get through this door?
You're going to have to get out. So you're...
10-4, thank Give me a second, folks.
Radio check.
Thanks.
Do we have any actives going on right now? I just finally got my car fixed.
Negative, we're quiet right now.
10-4.
Oof, that was a pain.
Oh man, how'd you get out?
Let's not talk about it.
All right. Well, I guess they lost him.
I had permission from high command. Yeah, I heard. Sucks.
Well, I guess this won't be the one that makes me.
Hey, you did good on the negotiation and all that shit, so I'll talk to Mercy.
I didn't realize that when you secure the building, it actually locks all the doors, so that's on me.
Yeah, I wasn't sure if it was that or that second, like, mini explosion I heard. Like, actually, it was probably directly after you locked it. I just wanted to make sure we didn't really have a four of the fucking hostages.
Yeah. Alright. Do you mind driving? I'm gonna type up this James Bone report.
Yeah, that's fine.
Just so I can get this submitted. Thank you.
Yep. This car is so dirty, man.
I'm in an active 10A with a red sports car.
What's your location, buddy?
What's this 1A that says?
South on Buccaneers Way.
135 plus 136 is going to be in route.
158, same traffic.
150 in same traffic.
He jumped on the railroad tracks.
Sorry!
I lost eyes down here at the docks.
You want to make towards your, the exit? There's only one way in that area and there's one way out, right? So, try to leave.
It's a red two-door sports car.
Sorry, forever, I cut off.
Show me 222 on an active 38 southbound lower power. We're on the upper power side near the Union Depository, Romeo 1 additional.
243 in route.
Well, you said you needed an additional. I'm right next to you.
What's this for? Oh, the bank.
No, we're back in the Mercy.
Oh, okay.
If I knew where he fucking was.
I think he's on the upper level.
Is he on the upper level?
Yeah, it looks like it.
Check on the Leo.
There he is.
Yukimura.
Yeah, Yukimura, I'm sorry.
Send on that name.
Romeo Alpha.
Leo Yukimura. ID 109.
Has an active driver's license, does not have an active weapons license, no past convictions.
Does not have an active weapons license.
Yeah, it doesn't look like he's ever been issued one.
Yeah. Pardon? I don't own a weapon, mate. To be fair, mate, Yeah.
We're gonna be on a 1080 with a green color G.
Yeah, no, that's fair play, mate. Yeah. Give me a second, sir. Sorry about this. Yo, oh yeah, I'll call you back, brother. I'm just being pulled over. Give me a hot sec. I need to pick up one.
I'm
going to
be in a 1080 with a Ray GTR. I'm not heading south.
Yeah, yo.
You just got a new contract. This is small.
Yeah, no, I appreciate it. Let me
handle this. Yeah, VCB.
Yeah, appreciate it, mate. Have a good one.
Disregard. You
just worry about before this traffic stop will warn an issue.
Hey, can you impound the vehicle, please? Thank you.
158 to 136.
Cheers, boys. Have a good one.
Repeat last.
Did you guys see anything down there? I didn't see nothing.
We need additionals back and
Sorry, go ahead. 10-9, whoever needs additionals.
Hey, Lieutenant Mercy.
What's going on?
Hey, where's Lieutenant or Captain Lowry? He missed his prostate exam for today.
We need additionals.
We're
heading northbound on. North
Can you let him know on the radio that
right,
we've been waiting
stupid.
For him?
He's going to be northbound on Madwin Thunder Drive
not,
by
he's
the
be charged.
Golf course here. Coming up on Richmond Apartments.
They're in an active 80, so I can't really right now.
Major 50.
Okay.
This guy should not
I don't
be allowed
know what's
to drive
wrong
a
with him, but apparently he's got some
now
kind
gonna
of corn cob issue.
Southbound Madwin Thunder Drive. Taking a left now. Another 50.
I'm here if you guys need anything, man.
He's right, gonna be appreciate now swapping it.
I think Mercy,
another
aren't
U-turn.
You at that age? You
oh,
should
another
get
U-turn. Going into the alleyways by
take
the.
It easy. Take it easy.
Question for you, based right, on that FTO report
Thunder.
You saw.
Taking
what,
a left
what does
now,
this guy need
he's
to do?
Be going,
or work on.
Eastbourne Way.
Sorry, which one was it?
Okay. He's Frank.
Standing
he's
in past Ellis Customs.
949.
Right, Harwick. Another right now, passing I think Pepega Pond. Now passing the city hall.
So do you see the template? So look at the homepage. Let's go to page 2 on the notice board.
Charger, you need to charger.
You see an FTO template?
Right, he took a right.
Yeah, that's the template I used.
He took a left.
Hold on, there's another one. Give me 1 second.
But we're roster. We have no idea where we went.
Reports.
The fuck was I lost called? The GTR.
FTO sheet.
10-4. Southbound.
Yeah, they told me to use that FTO template and just put it into a.
That GTR
okay.
is so quick. It's not
go
the
to
one
your
one.
PD field training guide and look at FTO training sheet.
Model.
I got reports that Autos was getting robbed.
10-9.
Okay.
Do you see that one? It's number 240.
I got
you
yeah.
click on it.
That
it'll have everything you need to
garage teach. Was getting robbed.
All right, we'll
136 plus 1 is going to be in route.
Yeah.
Let's go check out this auto shit.
No. I'm sitting outside right now.
Apparently, the autos is getting robbed. I can't get in.
140 plus 1 in route.
Two, certain traffic.
No, it's because you're in it.
Oh,
yeah.
Okay.
Yep. There we go. 243 plus 1's gonna be in route.
140. Let's try to stage up right, kind of in front. Get like blocks, maybe spikes set up if we need to, on some of these roads. Have one unit, or two unit stage outside of either entrance.
Oof.
Some part of the SOPs.
Ooh, let's go.
Put your hands up, my fucking head popped as soon as I come out of it. So I don't know if they grabbed Eddie.
Yeah, these guys back here with the TV.
Yo, Jack. Alright, I'm
be next to this guy, he is familiar.
No, I... Oh.
He's lying.
Clear. Jack, come here. Yo, I'm gonna show you something real cool.
I got nothing.
Same.
What was it called out? Someone was sticking up the garage?
Yeah, but I think I heard somebody say something about that their head popped, so they weren't sure if one of the other employees got taken or something.
Never mind.
It's locked.
Okay. Someone's cracking.
Gonna go to that store robbery because it might be.
Hey, has that office been locked the whole time?
Listen,
yeah.
I'm gonna say this out loud.
Has, all right,
should have been. Yeah.
If everybody's gonna sit and watch the same
quick?
Scenes,
yeah, you can if you want.
All right. Code for this scene. Whoever's on this actual scene before you guys rush off. Whoever scene command releases you from the scene.
Okay, well, at the store, there's gonna be two people and one hostage. They're gonna be dressed all in black.
It's roulette.
They come to sheriff's office.
Right.
150 plus one and
looks to be clear unless this door opens up too.
What
God
the
damn.
Officers down.
What
Autos.
The fuck?
What was that?
They walked damn over there ass. And that thing fucking blew up.
What the heck, man? I didn't kick it.
Can we clear these cars out the way, please?
We have a autos worker here.
Messes here.
Yeah, I'm just trying to clear this roadway.
Why are you putting it into where the explosions were? It was right here, this funnel shit.
I think the propane was expired.
EMS, the PD, you guys okay? Is it clear
yeah,
to come
we
in?
Yeah, we need a bus over to autos.
I need some burn cream.
140 to any available units. Can I get a couple additionals down to this LTD store robbery?
EMS to PD.
Send
Yo,
it.
What the hell are you doing, Jack?
Can you not hear us? Send it.
Yeah. EMS, go ahead.
Damn, that propane must have been expired. I didn't kick anything. It was expired.
Are there any available units that can come to the store already?
Yep.
4 plus 1, 76, right? We right here on you, bro.
10-4, appreciate it.
Take like that tore up attack. We're on our way as well. 136 plus 1.
10-4. Attack 2.
They won't do that again.
Kick the gas can.
Yeah, right? Didn't you run like a crowd of people over in a heat unit?
Hey, you got any cadets with you?
Hey, friend.
Damn, I need some burn cream.
Try to squeeze through here.
Do you guys mind impounding that heat unit that's down the road behind us?
I got you, buddy. I'll impound it.
I can't talk
that thing.
I think that's it. Yeah, that's it.
949, you're talking. Last one. Nobody else is going to do it.
Huh.
762 Zona.
Alright, chat. This is gonna be the end for me. Appreciate anybody that stopped by.